Alrighty, what's up, guys? We're back. Well, I'm back with another video for you guys. So today we're gonna be reacting to TXT Crown music video. Now, I've never seen TXT before in my life. I mean, I've heard about it obviously through like Twitter and ARMY and stuff like that. And I obviously know that they're a big hit new group. So I just haven't seen any of their videos or listened to any of their songs yet. So today y'all about to get a first reaction to TXT Crown official music video. It came out 3 weeks ago. I'm hella late, but it's okay. So yeah, we just gonna hop into this video because I'm excited to see. I mean, Big Hit can't do no wrong, obviously, but I'm excited to see this. So let's go. Oh, babies. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, they can't know they know how to pick them. They know they know how to pick them. These effects and animation. Okay, Big Hit. Okay, I like this chorus. I was about to say, do they have a rapper? Obviously. It looks like majority of them are singers though, vocalists. This one is so cute. I just want to pinch his cheeks. See, y'all picking up, y'all. Oh, they are so freaking cute. Oh my gosh. So y'all already know, y'all know the deal. I'm gonna need y'all to drop names in the comments because I need to know names of all of them. Names and ages, please. Names and ages. They are so cute. They do look really young. So I'm gonna keep my, you know, our dirty comments that we be doing to a low until I know how old they are. Just until I know how old they are. Then I'm gonna let it come out. But they are so freaking cute. And it's typical Big Hit, like all over the place, colorful. It's so, like, I wasn't expecting nothing less than that. They are definitely gonna have another problem on their hands with them, because they already got, like, BTS is a problem. Now they gonna have TXT as a problem. I already see it. I see their future right now. I know what's gonna happen. But they are so cute, and this song is so cute. Y'all, I'm gonna have to get it downloaded on my Apple Music. I'm excited to hear more of their song, but they are so precious. Oh my gosh. I just want to pinch their cheeks. They look like they're for, like, the baby army. So, like, the armies that's smaller. And I don't know their official, like, fandom name yet. If you guys know it, let me know in the comment. But for now, I'm gonna say baby armies. But they're, like, they're younger, fresh. For, like, the younger audience. It's so cute. They're so cute, though. Like, they just look like little babies to me. They're so cute. But, yes, I like the one with the, he had the, well, they all have mostly brown hair. But he was a vocalist, and he had brown hair. If you see the part in the reaction where I was like, oh, he's so cute, that's who I was talking about. But, yeah, I'm gonna need to know his name and his age right now so I can get it started with a new group. Because everybody always asks me, like, what a group I stand. Okay. Mainly it's BTS, obviously. A lot of other K-pop groups, I'd be like, I like some of the music, but, like, I'm not like, oh my gosh, like I am with BTS. Another group that I really love, right up under BTS, is EXO. Yes, I freaking love them. And then the only girl group that I really mess around with like that is Blackpink. So I need to get into some other, like, groups and stuff like that. I hear, like, a couple songs, and I'll be like, okay, I like this song. But then I hear some more of their songs, and I'll be like, nah, I just like that one song. So, yeah, but I have heard everything. So if you guys know, like, some other groups, things like that, let me know in the comments. Because I need to expand my, what's the word? I need to expand my, y'all know what I'm trying to say. But yeah, make sure you comment down below for if you want me to react to anything else. But yeah, they are so cute. I cannot. Big Hit, y'all know what y'all doing. Now I need y'all to stop, okay? But thank you guys so much for watching, Consamita. And make sure you comment, like this video, and subscribe to the channel. Greg will be back soon, but still subscribe. And I forgot where I was going with this. Finger hearts for everybody. I love you all so much, Sanagil. And I will see you guys in the next freaking video. Bye.